In the name of God, most gracious, most merciful. Welcome to another Amadeus video tutorial. In this session, we'll walk you through how to issue EMD service for excess baggage. To display the list of EMD services offered by a specific airline, like Saudi Airlines, enter the command EGSD/VSV, then press enter. The system now displays the list of EMD services provided by Saudi Airlines. Let's break down the columns you see on screen. First column, line numbers of the EMD services. Second column, four-letter EMD service code. Third column, reason for issuance code and subcode. Fourth column, booking method. Fifth column, indicates whether the service is issuable by a travel agent. If it says yes, the agent can issue the EMD, otherwise, it must be handled by the airline. Sixth column, description of the reason for issuance code. To view the full details of a specific EMD service from this list, such as XBAG on line 4, use command EGSD/L line identifier, followed by number 4, press enter. This provides the full details and requirements for that particular EMD service. Now, to display a catalog of ancillary services for the full itinerary, the command FXK, then press enter to proceed. This command shows available ancillary services for all passengers in the PNR and for every segment of the itinerary. Let's explore the columns in the FXK display. In the passenger column, shows the passenger reference number, for example, P1 for passenger 1. PR, the two-character code of the airline offering the service, in this case, Saudi Airlines. In the from to location column, the board on and board off points are shown. For flight connections, an asterisk appears between the board on and off points. For example, ADD*ADD indicates a connection in Addis Ababa with both board on and off at that location. Letter C, service classification column. F for flight related services. M for merchandise. A, B, C for baggage services. P for prepaid baggage. S, C, subcode column, displays the three-character subcode, 0AA, associated with the chargeable service. S, R, V, service code column, displays the four-character service code representing the chargeable service. Passenger type code, PTC, indicates the passenger type associated with the name element in the PNR or as specified in the request. The default PTC is ADT for adult. BKM booking method column indicates the booking method required to reserve the chargeable service. The following codes may be shown. SSR special service request element indicates the special service request made by the passenger. SVC manual auxiliary segment represents a manually added auxiliary segment. SE a seat request element shows the seat request associated with the booking. CBD, contact carrier for booking method, indicates that the carrier must be contacted for the booking method. NBR, no booking required, indicates that no booking is needed for the service. A blank may be displayed if there is no specific booking requirement. ETB, currency column, displays the three-letter currency code used for the transaction. Example, ETB, Ethiopian bear, 22,262 ETB for both air segments. Total amount column indicates the total price charged for the service. AV availability of services column indicates the availability status of the chargeable service. Possible codes include OK service available without quota, automatically confirmed upon booking. Blank service available. Booking generates a service request with pending status. 9. Service available with a quota, limited to a certain number of services. Q. Service has a quota, but availability details are not authorized for display. 001. Line number refers to the line number of the chargeable service as shown in the FXK display. STD. Bag 1 to 2. Prepaid baggage represents the commercial name and description of the service. Prepaid baggage for standard bags 1 and 2. Displaying a catalog of ancillary services for a specific air segment. To view ancillary services for a specific air segment number 3, the command FXK, /letter S, and number 3, press Enter. This displays the catalog of available services and their corresponding details for that segment. The displayed information shows a price of 11,131 Ethiopian Birr for Air Segment 3 only. Booking and pricing services from the Ancillary Services Catalog, SCV. To book and price a service from the catalog using the line number 1, enter the command FWK, and number 1, press Enter. System response, missing catalog context. This means the system needs additional information to process the request. Try format, include the necessary context by specifying the quantity and service code. FWK and number 1 refers to line number 1 from the FXK display. NN1, number of services requested, in this case, 1. Bag 1, service code, for baggage, press Enter. The system returned an invalid text data error. To correctly format a special service request, SSR, for excess baggage on Saudi Arabian Airlines, SV, you should use the format. SRE, transaction, XBAG, specifies the service code for excess baggage. SV, indicates the airline code for Saudi Arabian Airlines, press Enter. The required format is described. To book and price a service from the catalog using line number 1, the correct format is FWK and number 1, command to book and price service from the catalog, referencing line number 1. NN1 indicates the quantity, usually 1 unit, and status code, NN, need. Dash, TTL, 23 kilograms, 0 PC, refers to total weight, 23 kilograms, and 0 additional pieces. Slash, P1, refers to passenger number 1. Slash, S3, refers to segment number 3. Press Enter to proceed. Line number 7 of the PNR has been updated with the requested excess baggage service. An SSR for excess baggage can also be entered using the format. SR, Special Service Request Command, followed by XBAG, Service Code for Excess Baggage, followed by SV, Airline Code for Saudi Arabian Airlines, followed by NN1, Status Code, Need, for 1 unit of service. Dash, TTL, 23 kilograms, 0 PC, total allowance of 23 kilograms, 0 additional pieces. Slash, P1, refers to passenger number 1. Slash, S3, refers to segment number 3. Press Enter to proceed. Line number 7 of the PNR has been updated with the requested excess baggage service. Ensure that all changes are saved in the PNR. Once the requested excess baggage service is confirmed by Saudi Arabian Airlines in the PNR, proceed to price the EMD service. You can proceed to price the ancillary service, also referred to as OC fees, for the EMD listed on line number 7 of the PNR. Enter the command FXG slash letter L indicates the line identifier and 7 refers to line number 7 of the PNR. Press Enter to proceed. The system returned the error message, itinerary pricing required before service pricing. This indicates that the itinerary or issued ticket must be priced first. Specifically, a TST, transitional stored ticket, record is required before proceeding with service pricing. First, we will demonstrate how to store the TST, transitional stored ticket, for the booked itinerary without issuing the ticket. Use any standard pricing transaction, such as FXP or FXB, to generate and store the TST. Once the TST has been successfully stored, you can proceed to price the ancillary service, also referred to as OC fees, for the EMD listed on line number 7 of the PNR. Enter the command FXG slash letter L indicates the line identifier and 7 refers to line number 7 of the PNR. Press Enter to proceed. The service has been successfully priced with 111 and a TSMP, transaction stored miscellaneous, pricing record has been created. Now, let's demonstrate the second scenario, where the ticket has already been issued. You can proceed to price the ancillary service, also referred to as OC fees, for the EMD listed on line number 7 of the PNR. Enter the command FXG slash letter L indicates the line identifier and 7 refers to line number 7 of the PNR. Press Enter to proceed. Now, with the TSM tag displayed alongside the TST tag, it indicates that the TSMP, Transaction Stored Miscellaneous, pricing record for the EMD service has been successfully created. Now, we will demonstrate how to manage and issue the excess baggage EMD in GUI mode. First, enable the graphic display. Click on the gear icon to access view settings. Select the display option, then check the box for graphic option under service catalog display. Save the changes. Once saved, a confirmation will appear, confirming that the service catalog will now be visible in GUI mode. To display a catalog of ancillary services for an itinerary, enter the command FXK, press Enter to proceed. This command will display the catalog of ancillary services for all passengers in the PNR and for the entire itinerary in graphical mode. Select Baggage from the Service Catalog Index. The chargeable baggage options will be displayed according to the itinerary details in the PNR. Check or uncheck the required passengers and segments, then click on the Update Services button. Once the selected passengers and segments are updated, choose the appropriate chargeable baggage option. In our case, first select the option XBAG from the service catalog. Next, fill in or select the mandatory additional details for the item type from the drop-down list. In this scenario, select 23KG0PC. Then, click on the Book and Price button. Once the service is priced, click on the Close button to exit from the service catalog. Remember to save the changes in the PNR to ensure the updates are properly recorded. To display the TSMP, Transaction Stored Miscellaneous, pricing record, enter the command TQM. To update the form of payment for the EMD service, enter the command TMI, transaction code for updating TSMP record, /M1, refers to Transaction Stored Miscellaneous record number 1, /FP, form of payment identifier, -INV, invoice mode of payment. Press Enter to proceed. The form of payment has now been updated in the TSMP record. Remember to save the changes to ensure the updates are properly recorded in the PNR. To issue the EMD, enter the command TTM transaction code to issue the EMD. /M1 refers to Transaction Stored Miscellaneous record number 1. /RT keeps the PNR active after the EMD is issued. Press Enter to proceed. OK EMD message indicates that the EMD has been successfully issued for excess baggage. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative videos.